In last 11 videos, I have given you a lot of tips regarding PowerPoint presentations. How to create a storyboard, how to design, select a template, colors, fonts, everything that is possible. But you know what is the heart of the presentation? Well, how you deliver it. Yes, and that's what we are going to discuss today. Hey there, I'm Nancy Shah from Speaker Circle. I'm sharing tips on presentation skills. Today we are back with the 12th tip video, and where I'm going to tell you why delivery is the most important thing. No matter how well you have created the design and how amazing your presentation look, but if you fail to deliver it effectively, it has no value. So it's not about the PPT, you are the presentation. As a person, the way you speak, the way you present matters a lot. And for that, you need to prepare a lot. Practice with your presentation, match the timeline, ensure that you practice with a stopwatch so that you finish with a limited timeline if there is a strict timeline to follow. Third, you need to ensure that you use effective body language and voice modulation. Now, I can create another 10-15 videos on how to use effective body language and voice modulation. We have already done it. Go through our previous videos to know more about it. And ensure that you display your confidence while talking. Is that your confidence is the greatest jewelry that you can wear. And it can be understood by your audience in just a fraction of a second. So even if your heartbeats are racing or even if you're a little worried, it's okay. Keep a good smile on face, go ahead and present. If you're prepared well, in most of the cases, you would be able to present well. So trust yourself, keep calm, go ahead and present effectively, because that is the ultimate charm that you would add to your presentation. With this, we are winding up the series on tips on presentation skills. We have created total 12 videos. If you have missed any of them, go through our previous videos and I'm sure it would be helpful to you. And if you liked it, stay tuned. We'll be coming with more such series on different topics to help you improve your soft skills and communication skills. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.